When you have a small business that you want to take to the next level, it's not always easy to access the capital that you need. Well, that's where the Israeli company Fundbox comes into the picture. And joining us now is product marketing manager Annie Midence. Thank you so much for coming in.
Thank you for having me.
So tell us, what does Fundbox do?
So our mission at Fundbox is to simplify the way that small businesses pay and get paid. And we do that by providing access to business lines of credit as well as invoice financing options.
Amazing. So tell us a little bit about how that process works. So you're a small business, you go to your website, you sign up, and what is the next step?
So signing up takes just a few seconds, and we use machine learning and AI to be able to assess a business's credit worthiness very quickly. And so you can get a credit decision within an hour of having applied. And once you're approved, you can interact with a super intuitive interface to request funds and receive them in your bank account as soon as the next morning.
That's unbelievable. So how did your company choose to focus on small to medium businesses?
Well, 6 out of 10 small businesses in the US struggle to find access to capital. And traditional funding sources like banks, for example, often can't provide them with the kind of credit that they need profitably. Mm-hmm. So that's where Fundbox comes in.
You found the need there, yeah.
Right, we're able to come in and provide funding options that are tailored to a business's needs.
Now, are these small businesses that you guys are working with in the United States and Israel, or?
Currently, we're working just with U.S. businesses.
Okay, very cool. So what is next for the company? I mean, how many businesses have you been working with so far?
So we currently have about 60,000 small businesses that we're working with.
Okay.
And growing every day. And we're just continuing to provide different funding options for businesses.
Wow.
As they come up.
All right. Well, thank you so much for joining us, Annie, and telling us about what Fundbox does. I think this is definitely a very good tool for some of the small business owners who are watching our show to use, right? So
certainly.
Check out Fundbox.com, right?
That's
Fundbox.com. Thanks so much.
Thank you.